What is up, YouTube gods and goddesses? It is your boy, Mike from Duck Walk Professional. We're here for a special vlog today. We are at the Voltage Lounge in Philadelphia. We're here on special invitation. Thank you, boys, for having MGM out to see your show, and we'll get some shots for you.
You!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Two more!
It all depends on Adam.
Come on, Adam.
Adam! If Adam feels good, he's gonna do it.
Adam! Adam!
All right, next song. It's kind of battle.
Oh,
Guys, this is the behind the scenes right now. We're doing a picture shoot. We got everybody here. Yo, you do a really good job. You're the drummer and a doorman, man.
Oh, yeah.
That's like, you got two jobs at once. That's what I gotta say. That's gold.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
John is super hot. He needs to take his shirt off next time. Right, Ryan?
Well, I'll take it off. Just fucking just do it, man. Just do it.
Yeah.
You guys got a lot of supporters too. I noticed that even at Proud Mary's, like a lot of times bands come in and they have like no one like
yeah.
with them.
Especially like, they played at 1 o'clock too.
So we got the invite up to here at the Voltage Lounge in Philadelphia. It was fucking epic. Nothing like Proud Mary's. They need to take Atlantic City needs to take a page from this book here and do some shit like this. Steve, I hope you're watching because this shit was fucking awesome. This is the behind the scenes. Hold on.
This guy would not be playing if not for me. This guy wrote a song called Sealand in 2007. He was ready to hang it up. I kept, over the years, this is one of the great songs of all time. I said, you can't give it up. And there he is. He's back at it again.
Back at it.
So,
10 years later.
So that's all me right there.
The
so you're
yeah,
welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome. If you haven't heard it, check it out. There's a YouTube video performance. It's like in Princeton, I think, from 2002. Sealand by the Botflies. Check it out.
Remember that jam?
Yeah, there you go. There you go.
Revive.
So.
Yeah.
Did you get that? Did you get that?
No, I now, ready?
No, what the fuck?
Now we got it.
All right, there we go.
Okay. What I want to claim this as is this is a lesson that you never give up on your dreams. Everybody follow your dreams, and then you'll get to where you're at eventually. It all takes hard work. It doesn't come overnight. Right, boys?
Hell yeah.
You.
All right, we moved the chute to the electric side of the factory because there's a lot of cool fucking graph. Who wants to pick which graph they want to shoot at?
What about just like some of the, how about the graph and the fence?
Okay, like, no, that's good. That's... Move in a little closer, man. You guys are a band, right? You're a family, right? Show some love. All right, ready?